Long time he was a number one bike warrior, then a new hotshot showed up, ready to do war.